Say, my brother. Want to buy a Rolex for $50?
What a chunk.
You son of a...
What's happening?
Huh?
Aleem's.
You're the pretty one.
No, you're the pretty one. I'm the smart one.
No, I'm the smart one. You're the pretty one.
No, I'm the smart one, but you're the cute one. Yeah, well, okay, what the hell? I'll be both.
My turn. My turn. No, we're not twins.
Nah, we just saw a look-alike.
Yeah, that's it.
Yeah, it's a twin thing, man.
Very amusing. You beat my men, but not me.
It's over, Dickweed. You lose.
I never lose. I always have a backup plan. Maybe you know her.
Let her go!
Maybe after I'm off the ship.
You're a dead man walking.
Officially, yes. I died along with the rest of you. Bon voyage.
Rob!
Uncle Frank!
Out of the way, Frank.
No.
All right. Have it your way.
No!
Time to go.
Hey, look who's here.
Hey, what's happening?
Hey, you remember my wives, Leticia and Jeanette?
Sure, how are you?
Fine.
Hey, Tigers!
Lisa!
Hey, why don't you wait till they get in the car, will you? Penny!
That's so good.
Excuse me, waitress.
Yes.
All right, coming through.
Oh, I'm so proud of my babies.
I knew you boys could do it.
Yeah, but we owe it all to Mr. Hillhurst.
Say, Frank, how does it feel to be one of the poor but honest people?
Right now, I'm feeling pretty rich.
Come on, everybody, eat. Manja.
Oh, and Judy, remember, we've got a date tonight. And remember, we have a date tomorrow night.
I remember.
You know, there's one thing I don't understand.
The government froze all my assets, so my check to you wasn't any good.
Duh, tell me about it.
So where'd you get all the money to open the restaurant?
Yeah.
Thomas gave us a loan.
Jeez, that must have cost him an arm and a leg.
Almost.
Whoa, it's a babysitter. Hey! Hey!
The babysitter!
Open the door!
It's the babysitter!
Yeah, open the door!
It's the babysitter!
Come on!
Open the door!
Why someone won't let us stay?